It just shows you that this guy is ready to come into the NFL and make his presence known.
Woodside. He gets sacked on third and four. Sacked by Owen Carney. We saw the interception by Helms. Here, Woodside just can't escape, nowhere to go. But you think about